Let's go shopping for low-carb creamers. Now for the best in low-carb cooking with a bit of Louisiana flair, be sure to subscribe to our channel, hit that bell button to be notified every time I post a video. If you're tired of heavy whipping cream, I hit Drug Emporium and I found 5 amazing low-carb creamers that you will want to bring into your low-carb keto diet. I'm Shelly with Skinny Louisiana. I share these tips and recipes with my hundreds of weight loss clients in my cookbook, Skinny Louisiana in the Kitchen and Skinny Louisiana in the Slow Cooker. And now it's your turn to bring the low-carb spice to your kitchen, and today we're going shopping. Now gang, I have to start this video with a little bit of bad news. So many of our sugar-free creamers are loaded with items like hydrogenated oil and maybe some of the sweeteners that we really don't want in our diet, and those are complete no-nos on the keto plan. We want to push those sugar-free creamers aside and bring you these. We've been low-carb in it for a while. Some of y'all been keto in it for a while. We've been doing the heavy whipping cream. Now we love heavy whipping cream, but sometimes, just sometimes, I am crazy bored. The creamer number one, Picnic Unsweetened Original Creamer. Made with grass-fed butter, made with MCT oil. I love a creamer to be super thick. We can kind of see in a cup here, it kind of feels like we're doing a little wine tasting instead we're doing a little creamer tasting. So I'm gonna take a little swig of this. It really just tastes like a plain creamer. Now for me, I do like a little bit of flavor in my creamer. For folks who just want a simple creamer, Picnic one will be fantastic for you. So going over the label, you know, it has 1 gram of carb per 1/4 cup. Unless you're making kind of like a brevet style coffee, this is gonna be fine with you. There's nothing crazy artificial in here. A good, nice, basic buy works great in all of your coffees. Choice 2, friends, we have the Super Creamer, which is protein and MCT oil. If you know anything about me, I love a good story. I'm Cajun. We tell stories all the time. Sometimes my husband, whenever I'm making presentations at Drug Emporium, he will say, wrap it up because these people cannot spend their day there. But I love the story that's on the label, that it started out in our little brother's dorm room, tired of unhealthy energy drink. Get rid of those energy drinks. We removed the negatives, we added the positives, 0 sugar. They added a little protein to it. It contains the coconut MCT oil. This is sweetened with monk fruit. There's no lactose. Let's take a little swig of this one right here. So it's pretty thick. I'm looking at the carb count, it's 0. Compared to the Picnic, this one has a little bit more of a sweet flavor. So we went from plain to sweet, and now let's do my favorites. Number 3, friends, is the Milkadamia Fudge Creamer. By far, this one is one of my favorites. If we look at it, it looks like chocolate, and you all know my love of chocolate. We can see that it has a really, really kind of thick consistency. I could drink this by itself. Like I could just put some ice in here and drink it. It's made with macadamia nuts. The carbs in here is 1. There, it's 15 calories, cocoa powder. It's dairy-free, vegan, lactose-free, soy-free, gluten-free, cholesterol-free. This one is fantastic. I love the flavor of this one. It has 1 gram of carb, but trust me, it is worth it. It's just 1, and keto plans are under 20. All right, number 4 is our Nut Pods Peppermint Mocha Limited Edition. So this will be around only for a couple months. I absolutely adore this one as well. You know I love a flavor. You know I love chocolate. The Nut Pods work for me. It's made with coconut and almonds, certified gluten-free. It's vegan. It's Whole30 approved. It tastes nice. It works great in our coffee. We can even cook with it. The carbs in this one is 0. Super yummy, great flavor, only around for a short period of time. Number 5. The Layered Superfoods, and I really hope I'm saying this correctly. Gang, comment below if I am mispronouncing this name, and I do apologize if I am. Don't beat me up, don't drag me over the coals. A lot of our powder creamers, even if they're fat-free, even if they're sugar-free, and you know how I feel about fat-free stuff, they usually add things to it. With a lot of powdered creamers, they'll be made with hydrogenated oils. And you know that that's a huge no-no for me. It's just not my jam. I don't like them. I think they do bad things to our body. I prefer the others I showed before you for my folks who travel, for my folks who maybe fly a lot, for my folks who are on the road, this is great to take with you on the road. It's non-GMO, gluten-free, dairy-free, keto-friendly. It's made with coconut milk powder, extra virgin coconut oil. Great choice if you're that traveler and you want more of that powdered creamer. Comment below if you have tried any of the creamers that we talked about, and also comment below if there's a specific keto or low carb creamer that you love, maybe that you found at your local grocery store. Sharing is caring, and I always love your comments. Because you stayed to the end of this video, you can click the link below to download my top 5 list of creamers that you can use in your low carb and keto friendly lifestyle. Caring is sharing, so be sure if you like this video, give it a like, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, take a snapshot, and be sure to share it on your social platforms. And gang, I want you to comment below, what other items do you want me to bring and take with you on a shopping tour? Let me know in the comment section, and I'll see you soon. And as always, see you later, Gators.